You know how this works? This guy can explain it really well. He's really good at explaining it.
I forgot what that
was. So the dry ice is made out of solid carbon dioxide, and the carbon dioxide is really...